body. We're focusing our rib cage. Our hips are steady and square, so we're just kind of sliding over them. And your ribs are what's working it. All those upper abdominal muscles are working it. So if you start side, side. Imagine there's a meridian passing through it. Hips aren't moving. You need the help with your arms. That works too. Want to try it smooth first, go for it. Otherwise, once you're ready to go sharper, sharp, sharp, bam, bam, and bring it faster. Everything's tight. Good job. Next, we're taking our upper body and doing the same vertical motions. So you're going to focus on your mid-back squeezing. Kind of makes your boobs go boop. And then your rib cage, the muscles in here around your sternum, are going to pull back. So you cave in. So you're back and in. And again, hips are steady. Upper body, your shoulders are engaged here. Squeeze it back. Up. So you're pulling up out of a vase. So if you're ready to go faster, our lateral upper body and our vertical upper body. So with front, side, back, side, front, side, back. And if you need to kind of pop your shoulders to help you do this, practice makes perfect. So when you're ready, go a little bit faster. And then mesh it together for an upper body roll. Trying to keep your hips as steady as possible. It helps to look in the mirror. Trying the other side, up, side, back, side, up, up. A little bit faster. Until you can roll it. And you get that nice hip hop funk. Good job. As an added bonus, if you want to try putting both upper body isolations together with your lower body, we just learned our lower body, stop, upper body, stop, lower, upper, lower, and then after a while you can make it more fluid, and make sure this is your center, right? So everything moves from here, reconnect it, bam. Want to try the other way? Upper, lower, upper. One side's always harder. Good job.